Why do you think people talk about Santa Maria High School?
Maybe because they have nothing else better to talk about. Maybe they're bored of their school, so they're going to go and trash talk Santa Maria because there's nothing else here to talk about.
Why do you think people talk bad about Santa Maria High School?
I think because there's a lot of Mexicans, but they don't really know how amazing our school is. And
what do you think about Santa Maria High School?
Santa Maria High School is a great school, you know. I'm proud to be a Saint. Even though our football team sucks, but it doesn't matter, you know.
How do you feel about our mascot, Samuel Saint?
And stuff.
How do you feel about our mascot, Sammy, the Saint?
I like it.
You don't think it needs to be remodeled or
anything? No, I think it's just how it is.
Do you believe Santa Maria High School lost its spirit? If so, how can we get it back?
I think it did because a lot more people were involved.
Do you believe Santa Maria High School lost its spirit? If so, how can we get it back?
Yeah, I think it lost its spirit. I don't know how we could bring it back to like more rallies and more stuff to do, more fun activities and everything, but I don't know if people will participate, but it's their choice, but people have to change it.
How do you feel about the teachers at Santa Maria High School?
The teachers are amazing. They push you to your limit, and it's easy for them to help you because there's few people in the classes.
Closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
If there was something you can change about Santa Maria High School, what would it be and why? Be reasonable, please.
I would change the food because it's really unhealthy, especially the pizza. Too much grease. And yeah, it's like, it's not healthy.
I agree. How do you feel about Santa Maria High School's food?
I think it's, yeah, it's pretty gross because, I mean, we have good food, but that's the food we have to, like, buy. But if we get, like, free lunch, yeah, it's not good.
If there was one thing you can change about Santa Maria High School, what would it be and why? Please be reasonable.
The stupid ID rule, because I don't know why it should wear it. It's kind of ridiculous, but I don't know.
Was that the only thing you would want to change?
Yeah.
One thing you can change about Santa Maria High School, what would it be and why?
The ID policy, because they say that, like, from people to bring their IDs, but, and, like, to be honest, nobody brings them, and they're not really paying attention to the IDs, and so they're just wasting the time.
Closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.